offices to sit in. The workers in NHS don't. Let them ask the staff of NHS, people who actually work in NHS, what it means, what cuts mean.
That we don't get done for the obstruction as well. We've been moved off property of which we pay for with our own taxes. This is a meeting that we, in our